story of Ruthie. Ruthie is a 9-year-old girl who loves the temple. She was born on December 5th, 2006, but what's weird is that she was born on her sister's birthday. Ruthie was a regular baby. She ate some, she cried some, and she learned to walk about the age of one like most babies. When Ruthie was 2, her parents noticed she was walking into walls at night. Her eyes were also a little bit cross-eyed, so her mom took her to the family doctor, and they sent her to the eye doctor. The eye doctor said she needed glasses, so her mom got her red glasses and black glasses and told her she was the cutest 2-year-old on the face of the earth. They had to go back every 6 months or something to change out her glasses. 5 years later, her eye doctor retired and she got a new one. She came in for a 6-month checkup one day as a new doctor said that Ruthie had some disease and she needed to go to Iowa City as soon as possible. Her mom and dad were scared and Ruthie was too. Ruthie was confused about what was going on, but she caught up soon enough. The doctors at Iowa City said it is retinitis pigmentosa. Ruthie can't see at night and she is lacking peripheral vision. They also said it would get worse as she gets older. This made Ruthie scared. She was kind of sad too. She did not know why this had to happen to her. A couple of years later, they found out it had something to do with the gene in her body, and it was somehow twisted, and that was what was causing the problem. Now Ruthie goes back to Iowa City every year. They say one day they will find a cure, and Ruthie just has to be patient. Sometimes this bothers Ruthie, but not a lot, because she knows they will find a cure, and when they do, she'll be right outside the door waiting for surgery.